Alrighty, so we are now moving on to the after story. Oh my god, that starts like right away. Holy crap. I think.
This is fucking bullshit. Bonnie Chica and Yuffie are dead. The hats are insatiable. What? You little shit. What are you doing?
Hello?
Ursine Man.
Inhale my dong?
Hello?
I'm not in business anymore. Wait, hold on. Let me see what's on you.
Hello?
Okay, done. Wait.
Hello?
Shameless fuck shower. You're only level one. You need my protection. Here. I shall allow you to accompany me through the eras.
Hello?
Yes, I'm time traveling.
Oh.
My plans are just beginning. Where do you wish to dismount, insufferable Ursine companion?
You've already damaged my sensitive feelings. I don't give a shit.
Hello?
Fuck off.
Hello?
How about the 1980s? Land of vaporwave and blurry VHS tapes. Yes, it's perfect.
Hi.
Hi. I want to open the presents today.
No.
Ah!
No.
Mouse.
Hello.
Yay!
Hi.
Prepare to die.
No.
Come on.
I'm here for my gifts, children. Your lord has arrived.
Yep, this is how we start this game. The Lord Michael pushed Freddy and company away. The Lord Michael walked towards the presence. Oh god. This shit. So stupid. Got Michael's hat? What?
It was fucking unbelievable. I have gained a new appreciation for the vision of this year. I'm off on my vaporwave adventure.
Please die.
Why?
Hello?
Now I can take your place. It all ends. Oh, that's where the BB scenario starts.
This makes no sense. The timeline has been ruined.
That's where the FNAF 2 BB scenario
starts.
Though
upon me you're washed out glory, I am enamored.
Oh. Oh, wow, wow, wow.
Where is he? Oh, there you are, Puppet Man.
Hi.
Let's go to the future. We'll possess the toys together heroically and with style.
Hello?
And that's where...
I get the strangest feeling something really fucked up just happened.
And that's the BB scenario from FNAF 1. Yo! So things are connecting now.
What?
What? Excuse me! What is happening?
It's time to get some fixed.
Oh.
The Lord Michael has saved me. This is a sign. A sign that I must beat the ever-loving shit out of you. I shall strike you down with divine retribution wrought by the souls of the Yift.
The souls of the Yift.
It's time to get some fixed.
Finally, his defense fell. It does a lot of damage. Alright. Let's go.
I fucking did it. Eat my shit.
We got good. We got good.
Wait. What? How the fuck are we going to get back to the glorious 90s? Fuck.
Hello?
Now look what you've done. You fucked up the coordinates.
Fuck my life.
Hold on, let me try to fix it.
Hi.
It'll take a minute, so feel free to go window shopping.
Hi.
Before you ask again, yes, it's fucking done.
Okay, let me handle this. I'm an expert at it.
No, goddammit.
Where are we now?
Where the fuck are we?
Hi.
We're in the credits.
Hello.
Now I can make my escape.
Fuck you.
Fuck. Inhale. I can't move during the credit sequence. You dirty little shit. Inhale. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Inhale. My dong enragement. Bitch. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Dicks. Shit. Fuck. Inhale. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Dicks. Shit, fuck, dicks, shit, dicks, fuck, shit, fuck, inhale my shit, enragement, shit, fuck, shit, fucker, fuck, shit, dicks, fuck, shit, fuck, inhale, fuck, fuck, shit, inhale.
Is that it? Plugins the sex one. God himself. Wait, that's the end? What?
Enragement child, you fuck cabinet. Wait. Who?
What?
My doppelganger. I'm going to become an unwinnable boss and screw with their fucking heads. Ahem. It is vital I get the best posture for this. It is delicate and takes time. Now, almost there. Okay, here we go. It's not over yet, you dirty pieces of fucking shit. Oh shit. I'm about to have the time of my fucking life. Yes.
Devour my hot bird ass, buddy.
Get fucked, ass fucking go. What the fuck is this shit?
I don't care what you're thinking as a journalist.
What?
Get good. And now the grand finale, the life and death of Enragement Child.
Oh.
Wait, what? He returns?
Yes.
Fuck my life.
Oh. Whoa.
Yo. 1327 BB's Palace?
Hello. Oh god.
So you've come.
Hi.
Big mistake, Freddy Sexman.
You disgust me.
Hello?
You. You have ruined my plans in the past. Soiled my ascension to the realm beyond. And now...
Hi.
Defaming a symbolic representation of my holy visage.
Hello.
My primal, unrestrained rage has been awakened. Expire. Your time ends now, Freddy Fuckboy.
Oh shit.
When 100% Latina. Bizarro BB.
Oh shit.
Alright, let's go. Yes! Holy crap. One more battle.
Hello?
Ow!
Hello?
I cannot be destroyed. If you want a taste of my true power... Meet me in this new special door that has mysteriously revealed itself in the safe haven of a room you previously resided yourself in.
Oh no.
Yep. We are ready.
Hi.
Every obstacle I placed.
Hi.
Every foe I've created. Why does nothing stop you, Ursine Man?
Get good.
I cannot withstand it any longer.
Hello?
Your days are coming to an end.
Oh shit. Let's finish this.
Together.
Oh god.
Enragement Child. Oh shit.
Okay, the Bonnies. Devour my the Chicas. Oh fuck. Let's go. The Freddies.
Child. This is it. The grand finale. Child.
Oh shit, that's right! I forgot the joy. That Golden Freddy joined. Oh, let's go.
It's all over, Enragement Child. Your business ends here.
intense screeching.
What did I fucking miss?
Hello, Eduardo.
Inhale my dong enragement, bitch.
Hell yeah. Yo, that's kinda, that's nice. That's cool. Quality assurance, some fucking guy. Nice. I think we are done with the aftermath. So let me just load up the game again so we can actually check. That is it. Yep. Okay. That is it. That is the aftermath. Okay, so that actually cleared things up for me, because immediately when we got to the 80s realm, BB killed the 80s balloon boy and started the BB scenario there, and then immediately went to the 90s to start the BB scenario there. That's awesome that it ties in. And then I assume FNAF B3, after that takes place, is when the Vile scenario takes place, and then we go into the finale. That's cool. That's cool that it all connects and lines up together. All right, let's move on to the next one.